Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Astronomers, stargazers, and anyone taking an evening walk marveled at the moon as it turned shades of orange and yellow on Thursday night, a day before the rare blood moon. The main event will include both the longest total eclipse of the moon for a century, but also put Mars the closest it will be to Earth for the next 270 years, a double treat for anyone looking at the sky. Nights before, the effect has already begun with the moon not yet eclipsed by the Earth, but enough to color it very noticeably. Social media is already flooded with excited Europeans exclaiming at the wondrous sight as the glow get brighter and redder every night, as only red and yellow light can pass through the Earth's atmosphere. Candid snaps over London on Thursday night showed the moon in shades of yellow, deepening into orange, by stargazers already enjoying the extremely rare event. After Friday's climax, it will continue to glow for several days through the weekend as partial eclipses continue to color the moon as it passes partially into the Earth's shadow. The moon will be fully covered by 8:29 p.m. and last until about 10:15 p.m, with its appearance varying across Britain, Europe and much of the Eastern Hemisphere. It will be visible in London at 8:50 p.m. and range from to 9:02 p.m. in Cardiff, 9:22 p.m. in Edinburgh, 9:27 p.m. in Belfast, but will already have a blood-red hue. The main event will include both the longest total eclipse of the moon for a century, but also put Mars the closest it will be to Earth for the next 270 years, a double treat for anyone looking at the sky. Astronomers, stargazers, and anyone taking an evening walk marveled at the moon as it turned shades of orange and yellow on Thursday night, a day before the once-in-a-lifetime blood moon. The moon begins to turn a little yellow in this photo taken on Wednesday night over West London. The moon rises over the Abbey Church in Abermonster, eastern France, as the sun sets on Thursday. Social media is already flooded with excited Europeans exclaiming at the wondrous sight, pictured in Whitley Bay, near Newcastle, as the glow get brighter and redder every night, as only red and yellow light can pass through the Earth's atmosphere. Candid snaps over London on Thursday night showed the moon in shades of yellow, deepening into orange, by stargazers already enjoying the extremely rare event. After Friday's climax, it will continue to glow for several days through the weekend as partial eclipses continue to color the moon as it passes partially into the Earth's shadow.